And you think you have an ugly sleeping face. Oh, he's getting exercise. When he has to walk to the store to get a new one of these.
No, no, no.
Oh, don't worry. I don't think he actually got any in his mouth. Yeah, maybe next time they should skip the smoke machine. Yep, just put in the new garage door.
What's she doing?
I just ripped my pants.
Finally, someone figured out a way to make a drum solo interesting. Prepare for a pack of pooches. We're going to the dog park. This is what happens when a puppy tries to take his dinner to go. Now, I don't know if he ruined a pillow or this is the worst case of shedding I've ever seen.
You are a stinker.
And yes, there is another dog there. Why dress a baby doll when you can dress a baby dog?
Where's your hat?
That's one patient pup. He's got a lot of puppy energy. You know who hates puppy energy?
Happy birthday, oh. Happy birthday, oh. Happy birthday, rear Rami. Happy birthday,
Are you being bad? Hey, are you being bad? Look, Mama's videoing you be bad. She's videoing you.
Hill.
When juggling, it's best to leave feet out of the equation.
Go!
Opening champagne with a giant knife? I guess this is the best you could hope for. She's looking to make slime, but she just makes a mess. A drive-through safari becomes a drive-through panic attack.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
She's dreamed of this day her whole life. It's time for Throwback 30. Tonight, we're throwing it back to 1989.
Pinata in my very own home, and I can't believe how little I paid for it. I don't know why my family left me. I always keep a roof over their heads. Oh, good, honey, you're back. Why don't you grab a rake and clean up the living room, will you?
Stand back, Carl. I'm gonna ride this machine twice as far as I did yesterday. Oh! Tomorrow I'll go twice as far again.
Harold, stop fooling around. We're about to open and the store's gotta look good.
Store looks fine. I'm gonna swing.
You could pick up that wad of gum stuck to the floor. Could've used your hands, Harold.
Oh boy, my first coverage of a rocket launch. Just keep your camera trained on the rocket. Oh, I will, Charlie. It's going off course. Oh, I didn't get hit, Charlie. Charlie? Did you hear me, Charlie? Don't give me any advice, old-timer. I studied Clint Eastwood in every movie he ever made, so I know how to ride a horsey.
You ever see Hang 'Em High?
No.
Well, you're gonna. Well, we sure have fun out here, don't we, boys?
It's time for Throwback 30. Tonight, we're throwing it back to 2002. He's not a coward. He's just not big on monster movies. Parents dared him to eat escargot. And you can French it up all you like, but it's still snails.
Open your mouth, we gotta see. Open your mouth.
I'm gonna play a joke on my mom. It's the old fake poop gag. Hey, Mom.
Yes, son.
I'll pick it out. Mama, I'll pick it out.
Man.
No! Oh my God!